Hey, I'm Wesley Dean, and this is how I wrote Gunslinger. So I had this riff for Gunslinger, and at the time, I had all these lyrics like, I thought that would be what Gunslinger would be. I thought that would be the verse melody, but then I was like, no, it just doesn't feel right to sing over the riff. So I just had the riff, and I think in the studio it all just came together. This song was kind of written, you know, I had all the parts and I had all the lyric and everything, but I was still sort of wrestling with how it was going to be, you know, recorded, how it was going to feel. And maybe at one stage I had the idea of it being just an acoustic kind of stompy thing, like dum, dum, dum. Like a Colter Wall sort of outlaw vibe, but it turned into more of a rock and roll number in the studio, because that was sort of the natural way of presenting the song. And then as soon as I started playing it with the band, I was like, oh, that, it's just got to be simple. It's just, you know, living, walking before his life begun. And, you know, it's about somebody being born into a scenario where he doesn't necessarily feel like he fits, and he has to break the pattern, break the mold of his own generation, or break the pattern of generational mistakes that's been made for him to be born in this sort of scenario where he doesn't feel like he fits in, and he tries again to escape this pattern of, you know, bad behavior, pattern of toxic behavior, but realizes that at the end of the day, he's gonna be hung by the same rope that took his daddy's life, you know? He ain't ever going to heaven, but by God, did he try. He's a gunslinger. Gunslinger is in D minor, drop D. Sounds like the desert the most. D minor. It just sounds really hot, and you picture the rattlesnakes. And that riff is, so it's a D on the D string, third fret. Open, C. On the E, on the D string, F, G. I hope that's explanatory for you guys. I'm not really a technical player. I don't really know names of things most off the top of my head, but I just know it sounds good. And that riff, you just got to play it your own way again, you know, and just give it that. And every time I play that, I don't play it exactly the same. It's like a, always has some ghosting notes and things, but it's just it's meant to be played raw and loud. And then the verses are just open, so.
Dead man walking C, G, G, F, D minor.
Thank you.
stick.